What the fuck was that? How do you do that?
I was just spinning, and I looked up. When you look up, you got like Ben.
Oh my god.
All right. But we're trying to catch to see if the girl shows up on thoughts and blah, 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 blah. So.
Okay.
Oh yeah, here we go.
Are you ready to hunt some ghosts?
Sorry, I'm a better shower than explainer, apparently.
Honestly, I'm a better watcher than listener. So, it works.
Okay, sweet. You guys ready?
Yeah.
You guys ready for this?
Light that shit and then light the smudge sticks, like, as soon as it appears, pretty well. And everyone back off a little bit.
Okay, ready?
Holy Jesus.
Oh, what smudging, the F? Smudging, get out of here.
Woo! Okay, let's get the fuck out of here.
That was terrifying.
Doors, yeah. Okay.
Why is the door shut?
Come on.
Oh my god, my heartbeat is like going crazy. What happened to her?
You're a ghost, Mora. I think she was too close to the demon.
I'm at it.
Oh. Yeah, because she kind
of
got stuck.
Were you on top of the ghost? Because...
No, I wasn't on top of the ghost. I was trying to run around it, and it got me.
You smudged too close to the sun.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what happened to me. I got too close when I took a picture.
Hey, Dorothy, are you here?
Dorothy Rook, you're a little... wiener.
Hey.
Got her.
Dorothy.
Trying to get a pic real quick. Bend over, let's go.
Would you like to talk to us in the spirit box?
Oh yeah.
Yep, 100%.
What was that?
What was that? What did she say?
Go.
Oh,
yeah,
Jesus.
Okay. Oh, fair Jesus. Enough.
Bye. See you later.
Oh, God. <It's scary. laughs>
I'd literally be terrified if I was her.
Oh
my god.
Take a picture. Take a picture.
You gotta take a picture. Mo. You gotta take a picture.
Oh my god. Oh my god. That's terrifying.
Yo, that's weird.
Holy shit, bro.
She got a picture.
I forgot to turn the lights red in the living room while she was getting hunted.
You should have done that.
Matt, did you?
The door, I think, is locked.
Oh, excuse me.
Oh my god,
it's right on us. Oh my god, ah, I'm dead. Oh my god, that's terrifying. Holy shit.
It's all calm, you're dead.
Oh, that was fucking terrifying. Did Travis, you didn't die too?
No, it only kills one person. Like, it only hunts one person at a time.
Oh, okay.
So the door, whenever you came into the door, I killed you, and then the door was unlocked, so I opened it and left.
You fucker. Sacrificed me.
You were in front of me. I was like, I'm not gonna walk in front of you.
Yeah.
Like, it was really depressing because I came out and I looked in the distance, and on my screen it looked like there were two flashlights.
That was so scary.
It was so stupidly clear on your headcam as it was coming at you.
Yeah, it
yeah,
was.
Yeah, you guys could see that, eh?
It was absolutely terrifying watching it on the camera. Like, I was like shitting myself.